I'm honored to be here for the first day, for leaving Oslo. I hope you have a great convention and also that we have more people be aware of the dangers of cancer and also that they check themselves early.